Hello there. Welcome to the golf club. My name's John. And we are starting off today's course with a par 4 first hole. Let's get that in the fairway and then take it from there. Solid swing. And we have about, I'd say 140-ish yards from here. Nice. Here we go. This putt for birdie. That was awesome. Great start to the round. You're at one under. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Sweet. And looks like we have about 135 yards or so to go. This is looking decent and then some. Nice approach shot there. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Disappointing. All right, we're close. Let's just drop this and move on.
Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. And what is this? Hole number 3. All right, you're on the green. Got a lot of work to do, but you are on the green.
Oh, well, that's a bit brutal.
All right, give this one a finish here and we'll move on. Decent little putt there. And that'll keep you at one under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. Well, at least you're out of the sand. Putting from around 16 feet out. Nice.
Okay, and you're down to 2 under par now after that one.
Par 4 here. Let's have a nice, clean drive.
This one looks pretty safe.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
So close.
All right, we got about a foot to the hole. Let's do this. Well done.
And after that one, scorecard says 2 under par.
Okay, hole number 6.
A nice looking shot.
All right, looking at 150 yards ish.
Oh man, 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 man.
5-footer here, nothing too bad. Great putt, and that is for par.
And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole.
Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. Sweet. Nice. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Nice putt. You're in there. Sitting at 2 under for the round. Okay, time to concentrate on sticking this green.
This is looking good so far. All right, this putt for the birdie. And here we go, this one for par. Ugh.
Ten-footer here. This is makeable.
Ooh. All right, let's drop this for double.
Well done.
Okay, after that one, you've gone up.
Hole number 9.
So far, so good for this one.
All right, we're about 215 yards from the pin here.
Well, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed.
Nicely done with the long putt.
He managed to bring things down to under after that one.